Right. Fox, hounds, chickens, farmer.
That was it.
Oh, I can't do this.
I beg your pardon?
Yeah. We're gonna rip Regent Soda from your cold, dead fingers, and you're here to scare me out of it. Does that sound about right, kind sir?
Fine. Here's my deal. You agree to stay away from all Shipley Raider clients, and we will agree not to poison the well.
You know, you are doing so well with the stay away from my clients part.
You are in over your head, little girl. You keep your distance, or I will make it so you cannot order a sandwich in this town without wondering if that is really mayonnaise.
I want to tell you a story, okay? It's really short, so you listen close. Kiss my ass, you seed-spitting pig. Oh, my goodness. Aren't I the clumsy one?
Was amazing.
I thought I was going to throw up.
You know, I think you're right. I'm lonely. Or maybe I'm just drunk.
Either way, I'm still not sleeping with you. I wonder if we have one single thing in common.
You like sports?
My father's head groundskeeper for the Durham Bulls.
You like baseball?
To say that baseball is just a sport is to simply not understand it.
Marry me.
Finally, something we have in common.
All right. You think you can get the ball all the way here?
I'll see what I can do.
Okay.
You're crowding the plate. Woo! Not bad. So where's your girlfriend?
In New York, where I should be.
She didn't come with you?
It's a long story.
Oh, sorry.
What about you? You have someone? Hey, girls don't throw curves.
What cave have you been living in?
All right. Just answer the question.
I have somebody. But we're sort of off and on. Off and on.
So what about, Mr. Off and On, Off and On?
We were king and queen of the prom, Taylor and me. Now we work together.
Wow. That's so quaint.
Damn.
That's something I said?
It got away from me. I am so sorry.
Thank you.
Why'd you have to go and do that?
Do what?
You kissed me.
Oh, please. You have been circling me like a horny half-starved lion all night long.
A horny half-starved lion?
Yeah.
I don't even know what that means.
And you know, Lainey warned me about manipulative Southern women.
You... I... Get out of my stadium.
Your stadium?
Yeah.
Gladly.
Ow!
Tough night?
I dreamt about her. I woke up thinking about her.
That's good, huh?
Yeah. She threw a baseball at my head, and we ended the night yelling at each other.
Kinky.
You don't look so good.
I threw up toothpaste.
There's a new love.
Oh, he kissed me. Why he had to go and do such a stupid-ass thing, I'll never know.
You heard violins?
Violins. I heard the whole orchestra. Fat lady and the crash of cymbals.
I hate to break it to you, sweetie, but that kind of kiss takes two.
Oh, God, I know. These kinds of things happen to you, not me.
And it just keeps getting better.
Morning, Reese. Can we talk? Are we on or off right now?
You're asking me?
I think we're getting a little cavalier with this thing.
We?
Me. I'm getting cavalier with this thing. And I think we should up the stakes a little. Fine-tune the focus.
Keep talking, because I am this close to breaking the code.
I love you, Beck.
Well, that's significantly more lucid.
Now, 3 months. Take the ring off this necklace. And either put it on your finger, put it in the top drawer on my desk. No explanation necessary.
Okay.
Okay.
Holden wants to see you.
Okay.
We are in Yankee Dong up to our necks, boys and girls.
15 minutes, a CBB account executive is meeting with Regents Cheatham. They're going to try to convince her to put her accountant to review.
I thought CBB was just here to service a tech account.
If you really believe that, I am sorely disappointed. Oh, and here is an interesting piece of trivia, boys and girls. CBB launched Snap Soda. You have heard of it.
Oh, crap.
Big time. Oh, crap. Now, I'm seeing Regents right after they do make her remember why she loves us. And if I were y'all, I'd start thinking real big and real fast.
Everything is at stake here. Our jobs, our pride, our reputations. And you are the ones who are going to defend our territory against those carpet-bagging bastards.
Hey, get it? CBB, carpet-bagging bastards.
I've already been there, son.
Right.
Make no mistake, people. This is not business. This is war.